today was a bit of a mindfuck. I mean, we were expecting to go into Germany and be able to drive, you know, legally on the Autobahn at pretty high speed. They stop us, I'm not joking, like every kilometer, 2 kilometers, they stop. Check documents, front plate problem, everything you could imagine. We tried to get here on time for the fans. I mean, we're just really disappointed that we weren't able to give out more stuff. That's the only thing that's bumming me out.